Before I start the video, I want to say welcome back, and can you please like and subscribe? I see that 70 of you guys watch my videos, like my Pokemon videos lately, but most of you guys are not subscribed. So if you please leave a sub, it's free, and leave a like. But also, if you like my content, I stream every day on Twitch. The link will be down below. Please like and subscribe. All right, let's start the video. From what we found, remember last time, the unlimited Pokeballs. See? Unlimited Pokeballs. If you guys want unlimited Pokeballs, download it and come here. Alright. I want to test something before we go to the next area. Since we have limited Pokeballs, let's just get them low and just capture every Pokemon we see. This shouldn't kill it. Oh, it did kill it. Rip. Let's go heal and see if we can sell these Pokeballs. I know you. Did you guys miss me? No, I haven't been here lately. I mean, let's see if we can get it low. Okay. Come on, don't kill it. If it does kill it, it's fine, but... Oh, I missed. Don't I have one Pokemon? Oh, I didn't have one Pokemon. I thought I had two. But it's fine, you know what? I wanted to get here anyway. Wait, did I go? Yeah, that's the right way. It's down here. No. Pokemon Center Side. I haven't been here in a while, you guys. I've been streaming daily on Twitch, so remember, leave a follow, please. I'm trying to get to 50 for my affiliation, and I'm really close. I'm at like 20 follows. So if you guys follow, just 20 of you guys. It's free. Just follow my Twitch, please. Alright. Let's see if we can sell these. Wow. I think we cheated, you guys. Let's sell half of these. I sell like 40. What can we buy? Pokeballs, antidote, Pokecola, ethers. Not really. Let's just wait. Wait, there's a guy in that route that we're going that was gonna sell stuff, you remember? It's this way though, right? Yeah. I sort of want me a Rattata. I hate Raticate because Pokemon MMO, but I sort of want me a Rattata. Oh, I should have bought potions. If he doesn't die, I'm catching him. There we go. Ya boy. Come on, ready. free Pokeballs are still up there. I sort of don't want to get a grass type, I mean a flying type, because we're supposed to be going to the power center, so I really don't want a flying type for that. It's just, I can't escape? Cool. Let's just kill you, I guess? Talk this guy. Alright, let's go, boys. Oh my god. There we go. Oh boy, he poor got leveled up. Some donut money. I love that. Did we buy any? Yeah, we did. Alright. So how are you guys liking the video? Leave some comments, because I really want to know. So you guys are viewing it, but you guys are not leaving comments or likes, but if you guys please leave a comment and like on my video. And a sub, I'm trying to hit 700 you guys. I know like every one of you guys sub will hit 700 from one video. The power plant is up there, but I want to see where the guy is who's going to sell stuff. Because I have a lot of money. I can't escape. Guess let's kill him. So, do you guys enjoy the longer or shorter videos? Tell me what you think. Free candy? What? Almost expired rare candy. Enough to also improve my arson ray. Pokeball, escape rope, thief? I mean, we have unlimited money, so let's not. Why not buy it? Let's buy escape rope. Let's buy two. I guess let's buy two of these. We already got Pokeballs. I mean, let's buy a few of these. Let's buy three, just in case. Oh, well, no one saw that. Actually, let's buy a few of these. Let's buy these. I think that's all. How much does he buy Pokeballs for? Okay. So we know who to come to for that. See if anything's good up there. I don't think I should fought these guys yet. Oh, no, it's fine. That should make him faster, right? Oh no, it's only weak fire. Oh well. That's not good against water, I see. Critical hit. Rip you, Psyduck. I mean, let's fight the other guy too, I guess. Please only have one. Please be a Magikarp Poliwag. Okay, so Tech isn't good versus this guy, so. Good XP. I got two rare candies, but I don't know what the use for those are for yet. Okay, cool. I can't use those, so that's good. Let's see if anything down here. Has to be something here. Nope. Nothing. Not you again. This is agility. He used to quick attack, that's so BM. Alright, let's see if we have some more of those. I didn't buy any. I should have bought some ethers. Whoa, that's not how anything works. I need to get around the fence. How can I get around the fence? I don't have cut. Maybe I should catch you. Do you have cut? Maybe Vine would work. No, not this guy again. Can I run away from this guy? Yes. Let me heal up real quick. Okay, I need a way to get over. I go up here now? Wait. But they don't have a lucky pick. I don't see any of that being useful. Okay, I'm using one of the super recalls after I catch one of these guys. You missed? Come on, buddy. Yes. Well, I can't name a bell pepper. How do I go back? Bell pepper. How do I get around the fence though? There's no way I can go around that one. Wait, I want to test something. Can't use it. Let's use this just in case. Go around here one more time. So I need cut. But the thing is, how do I get cut? Ooh, a Pichu. Even though I had a super repel one? That's kind of weird though. I have a super repel on. Let's keep going. We have a limited Pokeballs. not Pichu. Nah, Lightning Pichu. Wait, let's talk to this guy one more time. I think we missed something that we can use. Thief only does that. I don't see anything we're missing. Wait, that worked? It had a Repelmon and it still gave me Pokemon. Something special about you? Charm Tail with Thunder Shock. I have some Paralyzer, so let's use that. Pichu has to be special or somewhere. There's nothing here. Let's go try that wall one more time. And if not, I'll do it in the next video. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna leave it here. And I'm gonna figure out how to get past this after. Leave a like in the comment. And please follow my Twitch that's gonna be down below. And subscribe to the channel if you guys want to see more content. If I see that you guys like the videos more, I'll upload more instead of live streaming. I'm going to still live stream daily, but once I see that you guys like these videos, I want to keep, it pushes me to keep going. So please just leave a like, comment, and saying keep going or give me encouragement or something, you know. But for now, adios.